Welcome to Piping Tutorial YouTube channel. In this video, we'll be showing you how to read the piping isometric drawings and how to calculate slope in pipeline. This video provides excellent information about piping skills for piping fitters. Please subscribe to our channel before starting the video. Let's start our piping tutorial video. In this video, we will learn correct reading piping isometric drawing as per directions and pipe slope calculation in the 3D model pipeline. I prepared a 3D model animation of this pipeline and put the 3D model together with the pipe drawing for you easy reading piping isometric drawing. As you can see in this pipeline used two weld neck flanges, 1, 2. For 90 degree pipe elbows, 1, 2, 3, 4. Two 45 degree pipe elbows, 1, 2. And some pipe pieces. In this piping isometric drawing showing some slopes and different elevations. Elevations are shown in 7 places in this pipe isometry and we will be able to calculate the fall in the pipeline with these elevations. In the piping isometric drawings, the slopes are showing with these symbols in the 2 places. In this drawing, slope of the incline is expressed as a ratio of 1 to 100, meaning that for every 1 unit of vertical elevation there are 100 units for horizontal distance. Let's start to read this pipe isometric drawing from this flange. The pipe line starting to extend to the eastwards a length 1540 mm. The pipeline starting point elevation height is 19,600 mm, then pipeline 1540 mm extending to eastwards and then turns to the downwards. The elevation of the pipeline turns point height is 19,584 mm. We can easily calculate the slope of the pipeline here. From 19,600 mm, which is the height level of the starting point of the pipeline, we subtract 19,584 mm, which is the height level of the downward turn point of the pipeline. 19,600 mm minus 19,584 mm equal is 16 mm. It means, the slope of pipe line during 1540 mm distance is 16 mm. We can calculate this calculation from different methods. As you can see, a slope of 1:100 is shown in this part of the pipeline. In the pipeline with a length of 1540 mm, the slope at this ratio will be 1540 divided, 100 equal, will be 16 mm. Then pipeline continue to downwards a length 359 mm. The height elevation of this point is 19,226 mm. We can easily calculate the accuracy of this elevation 0.19584 mm minus 359 mm equal is 19,226. Then the pipeline travel in the east direction for a length of 1,297 mm. At this point the pipeline turns to the southwards for a length 365 mm. Since there is no slope in these parts of the pipeline, the elevation remains constant, 19226 mm. At this point the pipeline continues downwards for a length of 143 mm with a 45 degree elbow. Here the elevation of the lower point of the pipeline will be 19,226 mm minus 143 mm equal to 19,083 mm. This part of the pipeline has a slope of 1 to 100 ratio. Let's calculate the slope of 1:100 at a length of 1,365 mm. 1365 mm divided by 100 equals approximately 14 mm. Let's calculate this result with elevation differences. 19,083 mm minus 19,069 mm equal is 14 mm. This means that in this part of the pipeline has a slope of 14 mm with a ratio of 1 to 100. The pipeline continues to southwards for a length of 1,365 mm. At last pipeline continue to eastward a length of 197 mm. And reading piping isometric drawing successfully completed. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. You can watch like those videos by entering the links in the description below of this video. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping tutorial channel and share these piping tutorial videos to your friend. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.